Let's start with some college football. UNH playing the first of their final three regular season games, another tough one against a ranked opponent. Number 8 UNH hosting number 4 William and Mary. Tough offensive day for both teams, but UNH here driving in the first half. Towards the end of the half, R.J. Tolman complete to Terrence Fox. Good day for Fox. He had 8 catches for 70 yards. Same drive, though. Tolman going to the end zone, but he's picked off by Jake O'Connor, intended for Joey Orlando. So that's a touchback. William and Mary would take a knee to end the half. Jonathan Grimes rushed for 114 yards and a touchdown for the Tribe. And William and Mary win it 13-3. That snaps UNH's home winning streak at 12 games. They were held to 3 points for the first time since 2002. They'll play at Villanova next weekend. Other teams throughout the state, Nick Schwieger ran for 164 yards and 2 touchdowns as Dartmouth wins at Cornell. Bruce Vieira of Pelham scored a touchdown for Curry as they beat Plymouth State in overtime. And St. Anselm, they knock off New Haven in a shocker, 35-26.